here's one of the things about yurt life that's cool at first, but gets old pretty fast. I'll give you one hint. It has to do with rain.